Hello, Mom. Can you narrate me road safety regulations and its safety measures?
Hello, it's a good question. Lokesh, I'll tell you all the important regulations we do have. Road safety is of prime importance as road accidents are among the biggest causes of deaths in the country. With the number of vehicles on our roads increasing with every passing hour, it's of vital importance for everyone to have traffic awareness and understand and respect all the road safety rules in India. Road safety rules and regulations: keep to your left, always drive or ride on the left side of the road and let other vehicles overtake you from the right side. Stay left when you turn left. When turning towards left, start with approaching the curb from the leftmost lane and ensure there's enough distance for oncoming vehicles to pass. Turn right, come to the center of the road before you start turning right, but when going around the curb, try to stay towards the leftmost part of your lane to avoid contact with oncoming traffic. Always overtake from the right side. When being overtaken by another vehicle, never increase your speed to prevent the other driver from overtaking you. Be extra careful on intersections. Also, when passing through them, ensure your vehicle doesn't cause inconvenience to other road users. Right of way: always give a right of way to vehicles on intersections by letting them continue without stopping in that particular direction in which you are about to proceed. Emergency vehicles: it is your responsibility to give way to emergency services vehicles such as fire engines and ambulances. Pedestrians have the right of way at pedestrian crossings or zebra crossings. U-turns can only be taken when there is no warning sign nearby. You give a proper indication to other vehicle drivers that you are going to take a U-turn. Indicators: always use indicators to let other road users know about the planned change in the direction of travel. Dangerous materials: one should not carry explosives, inflammable or harmful substances, as they are a fire hazard. Driving in reverse: when driving in reverse, you should make sure you do not cause annoyance to any other people on the road. Essential documents: always carry the following documents: driving license, registration certificate of the vehicle, insurance certificate, fitness certificate in case of commercial vehicle, tourist permit in case of commercial vehicle, and PUC certificate. Additional regulations: in addition to the above, the drivers should be aware of all the road safety rules, such as those of speed limit, one-way streets, etc. I hope you understood this in a clearer manner.
Yes, Mom, I understood in a clearer way. Thank you.
It's my responsibility. I hope all the viewers follow this advice.